My poem Cancerous, dedicated to a pristine society and civilization. We all need things to survive and succeed in industrial world, but competitive greed makes a society cancerous. Covert intelligence makes judiciary and government cancerous. Constitutional monarchy makes democracy cancerous. Dominant evangelism makes religion cancerous. Synthetic viruses, bacteria, and food making human body cancerous. Private mercenaries make patriotic military cancerous. Nominated awards and recognitions make academic, artistic, scholarly, and scientific world cancerous. Yellow journalism makes media cancerous. Swiss bank and offshore banks make politics cancerous. Private monopoly makes economy cancerous. Fictions, pornography, and gender politics make human culture cancerous. Military and industrial fields make environment cancerous. Aggressive foreign policies make peaceful life on Earth cancerous. Growth and resource-based economy makes planet Earth cancerous, beginning the process of self-destruction and annihilation of species once evolved naturally for millions of years. Poems by Kalki. God, universal loving expression, once blessed humans, giving them a brand new world, pristine environment, hospitable native people, and sages with cosmic wisdom. We want best things for us and our children in the industrial and technological world. But are we being led by the best people of our time, politically, economically, industrially, technologically, culturally, scientifically, religiously, and philosophically? If not, why not? Food for thought. And finally, conflicts among humans on Earth are natural, meant to be resolved humanly. Military interventions only make conflicts cancerous. God bless all citizens. God bless our world.